So to assist you in incorporating the general capabilities into your scope and sequences, and I'd like you to generate a range of lesson plans and incorporate various general capabilities with the content descriptors. And then add to your mind map, your concept map that you're developing, the general capabilities, and post that to Teams.